Today we found this great big moth by our front door. And to give you an idea how big it is, look at my hand. And it is a very large moth. Don't know what it is. It's got two little white spots on the back of its side to give it look like a face, but it's not. So it's kind of a tricky looking moth. Yeah, look at that. We'll see if we can get him to move a little bit. Yeah, he moved. See that? Yeah. Wow, what a neat looking moth.